Hi, I'm Britt Rogers, and I'm here today to tell you the most wonderful things about New Dorm. I mean, Old New Dorm. Maple Hall. Considering that Belmont has recently decided to spend $1 trillion on a new dorm, the newer dorm, Maple Hall, is going to get outshined. I, however, would like to appreciate the fact that it was here first. Also, I spent a lot of good times in this hall of freshman year. A lot of these things are only here during the summer, but things still count. Number one,
the amount of pillows.
Number two. Everything's so clean and new.
Even the mailboxes.
Three.
Check out the laundry room.
Losing half a year, waiting for you here. I'd be your enemy.
Number four.
This lobby's a perfect place for late night studying.
Five. Maple's by far got the coolest courtyard. The Westbound Rangers even had a show here. They're so good.
The dramatic lighting.
Another great part about Maple, the RD.
One thing CAs consistently hate about Maple is no one can use the door. It is the most aggravating thing ever. It's the newest technology, the nicest scanner, and the easiest dorm to get into, and yet no one understands it. So annoying. I will now demonstrate for you the multiple ways that people try and enter Maple Hall. It's very simple. Hold your ID card straight up to the scanner, just like this. Boop! It works every time, I promise. I'm Britt Rogers, and this has been my tribute to Maple.
Bye!